they move forward. Everybody's been heaping praise on them, but how do you react when you're getting that praise? It hasn't been great.
Two straight Saturdays with a loss should get their attention. 6-point Auburn lead here. Long stretch of this first half. Shuler tried to beat the shot clock buzzer. Cooper, long bounce pass. And the goaltending call.